Bromptons are made in London, in the UK. Every single bike is made by hand. We're told every day that we can't make bikes in the most expensive city in the world by hand, but we're able to do it. We like to think that there's a difference and an advantage in having the bikes made in England. Health, safety, labor, and environmental standards exist there. One of the ironies of the bike business that we have is we think of ourselves as a very green industry, but many Chinese bike factories are actually a bit depressing to go to. They're not particularly environmentally sound. There's really no labor, health, safety standards. So it's wonderful when you've got a bike brand that has happy people that make middle-class wages and such. Well, the idea with the Brompton is that you can basically take it anywhere, throw away your bike lock. The bike will stay in under a desk at work, under the table at the restaurant. One of the real advantages is that you no longer have any issues with where you're going to put the bike and when. One of the things that's happening in the United States, there's a change in the way people are perceiving what bikes are for. I think for many years, bikes in the U.S. have been mainly about sport, race, and recreation. What's changing now is that people are starting to use the bike for everyday purpose. And wherever that happens, Brompton rises. When the bike is something you just do on weekends or after work, pretty much any bike works. But when you're actually using it day in, day out, going into the workplace, going to the office, going to the restaurant, going on dates, going to the museum, running errands, suddenly where you put the bike matters. And I'm pleased to see a bike that can change the way people live their lives as opposed to just being sort of another toy for their weekend.